por ambulancia.
We're gonna get the menu right now and I can see the menu. Look at this guy. Wow! 5 people on his ass and he's just running.
Oh, no, Jay, get back, get back. Yeah, we'll be so, Jay, get back.
Nah, Jay, you're fucking stupid, bro.
The chance is good.
Jay, go forward.
You fucking idiot.
Go back, please.
Jay, go forward, bro.
Hey, if you want to go alone, go alone.
You went alone and you have guns.
I didn't go alone, I came here with Oliver, you fucking idiot.
Kick him.
Get the fuck out.
Hey, get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Get the fuck out of here. Hey, you can take this guy, he's not with us. Hey, take him, he's not with us, take him. Take him. Take him. Fuck this
guy.
Fuck him. Yeah, take him. Oh, no.
What the fuck?
Get out of here, man.
Get the fuck out of here.
Bro, what's happening?
Yo, F5B, take this guy, bro.
Take this fucking gun.
We're not gonna go there, we're still going.
He's fucking dead.
Oh, I'm shooting.
Okay, that's a lesson, bro.
Taco can find
him. He's your gang member.
Don't worry about it.
Why is everyone speaking, dude? Can you look at your top left side, please?
What do you think?
Yeah, just top left, yeah.
We'll treat them because it's like we found him, we'll treat him as he was ours, yeah?
It's kind of fucked for us to be like,
it makes no fucking difference anyway, so
you say you have him detained.
No, it does, because we had
a
detainee.
Okay,
we.
And what are you going to do with detainee?
Let's go. Okay, so we have another detainee.
Changes nothing,
so we don't care about.
Nope, don't give a shit. You're not going to kill him, are you? You're just gonna arrest him, so.
I mean,
arrest him. If he's stupid enough to go alone, we don't want him, so.
Take him,
put him in prison. You're not gonna kill him, are you? So, his life's not in danger, so fucking put him in prison and shut up.
You don't care about him?
Nope, don't give a shit about him.
Okay, and the other guy as well, right? You don't care about him. You kill them and fire them.
Exactly, that's how it works. If you don't follow the rules, you're dead.
Exactly, no.
Oh, okay, no problem. Okay, so
same goes for you guys.
You want 300k and remove those things.
Yep.
Every single bag here. Only guys
back. Okay. We're gonna get the money and come back. No worries about it.
Come on. How even was that, bro?
Just a fucking idiot.
If you don't follow our demands, though, as a Marabunta person, I'm gonna kill him. No longer, no shame.
Don't use a person.
Darian.
Not again, if he's dead.
Like, I don't follow our demands, though, the guy gets killed, but it's not things when he's getting down.
Mm-hmm. And I don't know why they don't really care if they take him.
Benny, do you want to run a bomb vest? I got one more, but...
What will they do, bro? and the last people that remember will hold over.
It split them in.
But Frederick, if you take the first 150k, yeah, you know you should be able to.
They can't see me, bro. They can't see me because as soon as I let go of my thumb, bro, it explodes. I'm not lying. This is funny. I love being serious, bro.
Yeah, man.
You're still waving, Lucas.
We can make a substitution left and right, guys.
Yeah.
We can judge.
Yeah, we need to tell guys about it. We'll get a guard involved when we get back in HQ, bro. Because if you do Life Invader, then we can get a poster, you know what I'm saying? Get a poster from Life Invader. We'll blow up this place, bro. We're doing a Lewis push right now. Because he's our Ivor, bro. I still see a good man barricade there, bro. I'm getting triggered, bro. My finger's twitching, man. My finger's twitching right now.
Oh, yeah.
My finger's twitching.
Don't kill us all, you fucking
muscle. You know, I most funny thing, I could literally just run in there right now, I wanna live. Okay. But I'll do it for the Marabunta gods, you know?
I feel like